Rickety, thank you. We turn now to that breaking news coming out of Nantucket. Crews battling a large fire at a home there. This is video from that scene along West York Lane. That's less than a mile away from the historic downtown area. And you can see those massive flames shooting out of the home. The Nantucket Current reporting crews are having some issues right now with hydrants in the area. It's unclear at this point if any injuries have been reported. We are working to learn more information on this, and we, of course, will keep you posted.